John Morrison is there. Avery puts it out in front, comes through to Girardi. A wrister toward the net, off escape, and in! That deflected twice and went in the net, and the Rangers take a 1-0 lead. I don't know if Avery got it or if it went off two Buffalo Sabres.
Well, if he didn't get it, he had a lot to do with it because he was in being a pest and causing things. Stepan made the play. He held onto the puck. He turned back. He found Gabrick coming off the bench. And then the Rangers went to work on the forecheck. Avery was in deep, and then here's the wrist shot. It gets through. I think it hit the skate of Avery.
Yeah?
I think so.
I thought it hit Myers'
Did
skate.
You? Yeah.
But the Rangers got on the board here about halfway through the period. Dan Girardi the shot. Stepan will get credit on the deflection. His first NHL game, his first career goal. Ron, take a look.
Yeah, what they're keeping it simple here.
And the Sabres out shooting the Rangers for the game, 19-13. Stahl with the wrister. Save Miller. Rebound. Score! Derek Stepan again! And the Rangers lead 3-1. Stahl with a good shot. Derek Stepan's mom is loving it.
You might have to
what a night
New
for
York.
Her son.
Wow. Well, Buffalo tries to make the pass out, and they can't. But what Stahl does is he stays in the zone. Once the Rangers get it in the zone, now they get their forecheck going. Stepan is there, and there's where Stahl stays in, gets it to the net. Oh, boy, what a night for the kid.
Delzato pinching in to keep it deep. Revey swings it around. Girardi comes down to get it. Avery in front. Stepan scores. It's a hat trick for Derek Stepan. In his first NHL game, he scored a hat trick. And the Rangers lead 4-1.
How about that, Mom?
They can't believe it.
How about that? And what a pass from Sean Avery. Oh, what a night here in Buffalo. What a night.
There are four hats on the ice, Joe. There are some Ranger fans here.
Well, we know one. There's the good job by Delzato to keep it alive. The forecheck by the Rangers, the pressure. Girardi is another defenseman. He comes around, so he had Delzato started on one side. Girardi come to the other side. The perfect pass, and how about the release from the kid?